Friends, welcome to another Friday night edition of our Hymn Sing here at the First Baptist Church of Freehold. Let us gather once again for a time to celebrate through song and praise. So come and worship, everyone on earth, everywhere the sun shines. Let us praise God together. For listening when we call, for answering our prayers and forgiving our mistakes and providing what we need. Let us praise God together.
So the words, the text of the hymn was written by a woman named Elvina Hall, And she wrote the words for the hymn one Sunday morning while seated in the choir loft at the Methodist Church in Baltimore, Maryland, while she was supposedly listening to the sermon by the pastor, Reverend George Schrick. After the service, she shared the words with him, and the pastor recalled that the church organist, John Grape, had just previously given him a copy of a new tune that he had composed, which he had titled, All to Christ I Owe. To the amazement of all of them, they soon discovered that John Grape's tune fit perfectly with Elvina Hall's words, which she had scribbled on the flyleaf page of her hymnal. Since its first published appearance in 1874, this hymn has been widely used in churches, especially during communion services. And our middle hymn is called, Jesus Paid It All. We will be singing all four verses.
Built
friends, as we close this week, let us offer our hearts to God. Spirit, lead me where my trust is without borders. Let me walk upon the waters or wherever you would call me. Take me further than my feet could ever wander, and make my faith stronger through the presence of my Savior. Go in peace, friends.